They'll double and get rid of the basketball and make a play out of it.
Brunson to Hart. Hart to Barrett. Three-pointer. In and out. Hart, the offensive rebound. Back out to Brunson. His three. Bang! Jalen Brunson from downtown. A 10-point Knick lead.
And they're going to check to see if it's a three since it's below.
Congratulations to guys.
But Josh Hart not only made the right play to Barrett for the missed three, but then secured the offensive rebound.